This is probably one of the smallest rainwater water rigs I've ever seen. This is on Dunnies, government public toilets. And there's no guttering on this side, but there is on the other. It comes down to a tank that is absolutely minuscule with a little copper line into the tap, which is actually a basin outside the rest of the dunny. Try and get a look from the side here. Yeah, that's it there. I mean, good blimey, it's not even a 55 gallon.